what then? Let's go, lads.
I'm just going to sit here.
Okay.
Lazy bastard. Oh, wait, no. Why?
Shit. Help, they're attacking me by twigs.
It's okay.
Death by twig.
Ow.
Do you guys want me to help or?
Nah. That would be nice.
We'll just be patches and sit here. I'll have this boulder. We'll just watch.
Screw you both.
I'll cover you. There you go. I'll cover you.
Pull out Europe a bow. Which is real great because we're just covered by trees.
Useless Europeans.
Oh god! He's doing a charge! Hit him while he's down. It's great sword.
So
OP.
When will I be able to get some twinkling Titanite?
When the game lets you.
You're helpful.
Nah, you get it from Crystal Lizards mostly.
Dragon Great Shield, that sounds awesome.
There we go.
It's the same guy again.
Oh.
The same guy!
Yeah.
Where is he?
The hell?
He's probably going to spam his S-Duck again.
No, he's going to have to deal with the three of us now. Sup, bro?
Hello!
Is he using the S-Duck? Yeah, he is.
Yeah. Right, let's kill him.
Just end him.
Oh, crab!
You know what?
Crab!
Oh, that didn't work.
Oh yeah, you just spam him with
damage.
Your bow. Yeah, solid damage right there. I could pull out the Dragon Slayer great bow, but... probably not the best idea. This is an NPC, so...
It's on the way.
Oh, let's kill the NPC then.
Where is she though?
Let's get back on the
here,
shore.
She?
So she? Oh yeah, she's going to appear really close to you.
Yeah, she's invisible, isn't she? To begin with. I think.
Great, now you're making me paranoid, guys.
It's fine, it's only an NPC. It's not like they're super intelligent in this game or anything. It's fine, we've got you covered.
Oh, by the way, our other friend is trying to be spooky and go to the left of us.
Yeah, but this is the only way up, just saying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
Nah, you can go up. You can go here. Not there, never mind.
Yep. Oh, he's being attacked by Hazel.
Get wrecked.
Behind us, just saying. Let's go back up to this pathway. Dog. And here's Hazel.
Magic missiles, no. Oh, Xanathos crown.
Yep. Spam her. She's easy. Oh,
that
there you
failed.
Go.
Oh, it's healing too. Okay.
There we go. Dead.
Yep. Strong. I got the Xanathos crown.
Crab. It's a tiny crab though, so it's fine.
Attack me.
Here comes the big crab.
Oh, crab is going ham. Oh no.
Run!
I will cover you. Get out of the water and he'll stop chasing us.
The game is perching.
Out the water.
I don't want to attack.
It's in the water.
The water!
It's like Jaws.
Yeah.
Get out the water!
You're gonna need a bigger boat, guys.
Sup, dude? Oh, here comes another one. It's Melisandre! It's Melisandre!
Is that another AI?
No, that's the character from Game of Thrones.
Oh.
Come on, guys, Sacred Oath. Get a bit of this, get close. Oh, yeah. Right, boys. Let's wreck these shits.
You first. You got this.
You guys go first.
One on one. Let's go, boys.
Oh, that hit me.
Screw this roll spam.
Careful of the crab. Oh!
Crab, it's an angry one.
There's two of them.
Oh, crap. Crab!
Not crap, crab!
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 Crab! Oh! It's Captain America!
Screw this!
Run!
Get out of here, let's go back to the bonfire.
Fall back to the second level!
Return, fall back to the second
level!
Yeah,
nah, let's just do this.
Let's oh, he's going for the other end. He's going for the other people.
Alright, good. Oh yeah, he doesn't need to...
Hey, mate! Why?
Oh god, no, the dark spirit's so low on health.
Oh.
Oh, and he healed.
Get out!
Oh, fuck these crabs. It's not
Solus,
a phrase
get
I
out of there.
I'll
You're
be
so
saying.
Low.
Guys, we have a problem. I may have crabs.
Get rid of those crabs!
Poor Melisandre, mate. Let's go.
Oh, that didn't work.
Brah.
That failed hard.
Oh, no.
Great. We have officially, like, lost this.
Nah,
I'm retreating back up.
Back and, summon me again.
Fuck! I'm dead. See? This is why I can't use that bone thing.
Yeah,
one is
can.
Hard enough. Three is too hard. Okay, I'm running to reclaim my lost souls.
Don't risk it. Actually, yeah.
Too late, already did. So,
so, yeah.
Ow.
Screw you, doggy. Here we go.
There you go.
Here's number one.
Goose.
Dark spirit.
We should all just sit. Alright. Do you all of you have a sitter mode? Just sit down.
Yep.
Let's just sit here.
Sit down.
Oh, there he is. I don't think he's realized we're right here. He's just there like, oh. Well then. Screw this shit. Nice to meet you, mate. Screw this guy, come on. Oh god. Now we've got to get out of the water. We're gonna
get
need...
out of the.
Oh,
nah, let's do this.
Mountain Maker's behind you.
Oh, that failed. Of course it did. Okay, let's try it one more time then. Or not. Where did those guys go?
Oh god, crab.
How?
Oh god.
I'm standing right directly at him with my shield up and he's still getting backstabs on me.
Wait, what? Why is this guy taking no damage? Oh there, alright. He had the water thing.
Where did everyone go?
I'm up here trying to get this,
oh, yeah.
This dick.
You're up there. Oh, that fit. Why am I using my... Oh, he's spamming those. I'm going to heal if you're going to be like that.
Kill him! Kill him!
He'll run out of Estus eventually, so it's all good.
What? I don't hit him for some reason.
Yeah, no, it was like that for me as well.
There again. Stop trying to parry.
There we go, one down.
We got one.
Down here, there's a bonfire.
Wait, I just want to see if he drops.
Oh, it's this guy again.
Invaded.
Again.
Go down here and get the bonfire, and then we'll fight the invader. Go down the ladder, there's a bonfire.
Okay, then I'm
there.
Just going to heal.
Yep.
And use this.
Do you want me to, oh no, I don't know if FP.
Let's wait for him.
Bonfire.
It's this exact guy again.
I'm so glad that I can actually light the bonfires in
yeah,
multiplayer now.
Yep.
Well,
you guys
are getting kind of sick of fighting us.
Yeah. Nah, you can go first. If you get in a sticky situation, I'll be there, don't you worry. Oh, Robin Hood. I'll
Robin
this
Hood!
Guy. Robin, let's go, boy.
Oh, that failed again, as usual. It does not go off. Like, my L2 R2 does not work sometimes.
Okay, Robin Hood is getting wrecked.
Yeah, well, it's a guy behind
you. Put your sign down by that other bonfire. At the top of the ladder from that bonfire.
Wait, why am I doing so little, I do so little damage to him for some reason.
Robin Hood died.
Yeah, well, I can't hit him. So I'm going to try and change.
You got the bonfire at the bottom, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I got okay. the bonfire, yeah.
It's all good then.
I hate this invisibility! Oh,
oh
crabs.
God, yeah, no, crab.
Pull out, crab! Oh, you might want to do that sacred whatever your thingy is.
Yeah. Print. Yeah.
Alright, cool, thanks.
Yeah, I'm putting my sign down.
Oh.
Where?
Top of the ladder.
Alright, cool, I'm coming to pick you up. I see it. It won't let me touch it. Touch the summon sign. No, why won't it let you, me summon you? Is it because we have an invader?
You've got something on you. Why no, you don't. Use the dried fingers again.
It's still active.
Okay.
Oh, there it is. Now it's letting me summon you.
Oh god, I almost killed this guy.
Yeah, I know, I saw the health. Aww. But then,
screw this guy.
Yeah, just leave him.
Right, bye.
Au revoir!
Let's just walk. Pretend we haven't noticed him. Let's just walk off. Do we want to go kill the Crystal Sage? We might as well.
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
We need to change the weapon again, then.
Well, we could all just gank this guy, but...
Nah, just let him do whatever.
What if he follows us there?
I don't know. I want to spend this 14,000 souls and go and level up, but...
Well, we got to go this way.
Nah, let's do this. I'm going to change the weapon.
We need to kill him in case he does follow us.
Yeah. The problem is that the crab is still here.
Oh wait, then let's try something.
Just
cover me. I'm going to use the red summon sign.
Alright, yeah.
Why are you gonna use red summon sign?
The enemies are not going to attack me.
Yep, he has a good point.
Oh, but you can attack the enemies? Okay, cool.
Or I can attack him. It's down at the same place.
Alright, cool. I'm coming to pick you up then. Don't see it yet, but... Watch it, girl. You're half health.
Oh, this S-Doc spam. So annoying.
So close!
Crab.
Can
Shit.
You summon him?
Go summon him. I'll kill this guy. I'll try to anyway.
Just get him to use up his Estus.
I'm gonna die, but whatever.
Summoning Dark Spirit. You keep consistently beating him, her, whatever.
I know. It's just, he keeps on healing. So I have to as well.
He has to run out of it eventually. Get wrecked.
Oh no, the crab. Right, you try to kill the crab.
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Alright, don't worry, we've got him.
Dude, attacking.
I think he's run out of Estus.
Nope. How's this guy have so many?
Is there a max for Estus you can
Well, I mean,
get?
When you're summoned, when you're being invaded, you have half, don't you?
Yeah.
He's gonna use like 7. Which I don't understand, because he must be a really...
Is there a cap to how many you can hold, though?
14. But, I mean, you have to be really late in the late game to have them. Which makes no sense, because he's obviously not. If he's invaded your world.
Yeah, because I'm only level... 30.
Come on, stop attacking me!
Oh, here comes the crab, he's after me. He's gonna get... wait. Stupid crab.
Come on! So close! Just kill!
How? He should have run out!
I think he's hacking.
Just let me fight him then.
It's these crabs that are making it so annoying.
Yeah.
He's all yours.
I almost killed the other one, but then it retreated back into the... Oh great, there's an enemy. More mound makers.
See, I've got no Estus left, but he still has more than me for some reason.
Please don't kill me. I want to live.
Oh, wow. If he heals again, then that's not even...
How? I'm blocking with full stamina and he gets a stab right in my chest.
There we go.
Finally.
You guys are fighting back there.
Save me! I am not very good at this game.
So one crab's dead. Oh well, I've got an Estus now. Well, no, I mean, the one that...
It does not want.
Maybe we should try to kill this crab.
Yeah, he's dead.
Finally!
Fuck those crabs.
Crab is felled.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
Another one.
Sure, why not? He just lagged around me.
You should probably just try get to the boss room.
Oh, you're going to kill me?
Yeah, you killed him.
Thank
Oops.
You.
Sorry.
I'm trying to help you and then you just kill me instead.
Yeah, I know. It wasn't intentionally.
This guy's going to try heal. Cool,
yep.
Isn't it? Yep.
I have to go and get me.
There's going to be another phantom that's going to appear. Yep. Parried.
Oh, yes.
Not going to kill him, though. That's... No, he parried me. Crap. I've got no Estus. I'm dead. Yep, fuck.
God, I'm going to change the character. Screw this.